former Pussycat doll Kimberly Wyatt was in town with her new band, Her Majesty and the Wolves, so I decided to catch up with her at a jewellery store on London's Bond Street. Out of all the pieces here, what, there's about, would you say 200?
Yeah.
In the store, if not more?
If not more.
I just want you to have a look around the store and just choose one piece.
Okay.
Yeah?
All right. How about this one?
Which one is that?
This bracelet.
Wow. It looks...
It's beautiful.
Looks expensive as well. So, 81,000 pounds.
Yes, please.
Nice. that's the one, yeah? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Watch.
What?
What?
Did you guys see it? That was crazy.
Let's put it on.
All right then.
Well, that's perfect.
Bit.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, it's definitely real glass.
Yeah.
Serious.
Being able to reach through the glass and grab my favorite piece in the store. I don't know how he did it, but it was ridiculous.
I saw just a hand take...
Go through the glass?
Go through the glass and just... Yeah.
And pull out a bracelet.
It makes me feel giddy. I feel like a little girl.
Yeah, we just saw pure amazement, you know. He came out here and, shocked us all.
It was absolutely unbelievable. Dynamo can do some serious sleight of hand and steal jewels at the same time.